Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
This time we almost move.
The Irish Wolfhound has a legacy as a dog of war and a hunting dog. This massive breed is the tallest dog in the canine world. When standing on their hind legs, some Irish Wolfhounds are over 7 feet tall. If you are considering an Irish Wolfhound as your next pet, here are five things you should know. Number five, the Irish Wolfhound is a gigantic breed and not suited for apartment living. Even though this breed is relatively inactive indoors, its sheer mass demands a lot of space. Additionally, you will need a vehicle big enough to transport this dog to and from the vet. A minivan or sport utility vehicle would be a good start. Number four, in addition to a house, the Irish Wolfhound will need a large yard. This breed is a sighthound and therefore predisposed to chasing small to large game, so be sure that your yard fencing is secure. In addition to free play in the yard, your Irish Wolfhound will need daily walks. Number three, the coat of the Irish Wolfhound is rough and medium in length. The dog needs regular and thorough grooming with a brush and a comb. In addition, twice a year you will need to pluck the coat to remove excess dead hair. Number two, the Irish Wolfhound is prone to several health problems familiar to large breeds: cardiomyopathy, bone cancer, bloat, hip dysplasia, and von Willebrand's. Because of these health issues and a short life expectancy, only 6 to 8 years, it is important to provide your Wolfhound with an excellent diet and regular and appropriate exercise to ensure the best quality of life possible. And number one, because the Irish Wolfhound will grow into a gigantic and powerful dog, training and socialization are of the utmost importance. Begin training your puppy immediately. Even at 8 weeks, an Irish Wolfhound has the intelligence to soak up what you are teaching him. And be certain that when your Irish Wolfhound is 30 inches at the withers and weighing in excess of 175 pounds, you will appreciate his sociability and his ability to follow directions. And there you have it, five good things anyone wanting to own an Irish Wolfhound should know.